What the fuck? Yeah, I know. I know my shit is, frozen. I think the next time I start Resident Evil again, when I'm gonna play, I think the next time I do this, I need to turn off, like, my model. And see if maybe that will stop this from happening. I think that's the only way. Yeah, we back. Cause I think somehow, for some reason, like, it doesn't happen with my other model, but with this model, I think this model is like too crazy. So it's sick. It gets sick. Oh, let me put my heart rate monitor on. Anime Basics, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs. Yeah, this model's too nuts. Wings, and I took off my halos because I guess the animation, the constant animation, kind of like fucks shit up. I'm gonna be honest, I think I might need to buy a new computer. And I'm gonna do a 2-computer setup. I think I'm gonna do a 2-computer setup, maybe? I forgot, the Pulsoy gave me a premium bro membership, Brio, so that I could use a Valentine's Day Pulse thingy, but I'll use it, I'll connect it maybe tomorrow. Towards, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs, arigato, thank you. Alright. Don't be alarmed, please. I'm fine. I'm okay. Oh my god, fuck. I forgot. I got monitors. I got monitors for days. What are you talking about? I forgot about this shit. Seven. I forgot I got bullets. What the fuck? Underground stairs? How do I get there? Yeah, no fucking poison. Oh, the penalty for pausing is I have to compliment Connor with a tweet. Every pause. Get to the underground stairs here. Oh, I don't think I could get that yet, can I? I gotta wait. Don't I gotta wait. Oh god, I gotta pause because I gotta change the game. My bad. That's a free pause. Yeah, you get one free! Come on, Leon! Move those fucking buns! I kind of wish I had ambiance music. I should have kept the lo-fi on. That shit was pretty fun. I should have kept the lo-fi music on. God damn it, now I have no music. Leon sucks. Chris is number one. Excuse me. I don't think so. It's all about fucking Ethan Winters. No, I haven't played. haven't played 4. I want to, though. I'm playing 2 first, then I'm gonna play 3, then I'll play 4. Listen, I march to the beat of my own drum. Hello? Oh my god! Sandra? What the fuck? Damn, girl, you live like this? Oh, are they all locked? Holy shit, that's man, you... Come in!
Lala. Lala. Lala.
No, wait, what does that do? Does it open all the cells? If so... If so... Oh, another one! Sir? Excuse me, sir. Do you know where I could find a bathroom? No?
Whoa, what the fuck?
Hey. I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough.
Are Yo, who's this sexy alive? Man?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's of course Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty
Motherfucker,
ass.
You just took so one drag and threw it on the floor?
Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look,
bitch, there is no chief. He's probably dead.
Play nice and help each other out.
What the fuck are you thinking?
It's coming.
I gotta talk to the chief.
What's coming?
Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant.
I know everyone.
Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true?
Oh my god.
Hey, you can't keep walking away from me.
Ooh, you touched her arm? You don't even know her.
I'm Leon Kennedy.
I'm motherfucking Leon Kennedy, bitch.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Ada Dong.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Yeah.
hate Adam. Get me out of the sun. What the fuck? Beep 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 beep. Do 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 do. In the generator room. The guy that's here to fix the bell of the clock tower should have another fucking... Find the power panels! Hey there! How's it going? What's up? It's me, your favorite jailer. Take a shit on that guy. Susan? Twisty McDickerson, is that you?
Oh my god, guys. What an... Floor. I gotta get it. Hold on. I'm not pausing it though. Please, let me just stand here. Please, I'm begging you. I need to get that pillow. I need to get the pillow. I got it. I got it. War! Huh! What is it good for? Absolutely nothing! Wow! When you're born, can you see in the dark? Dun 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 dun. dun 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 dun. Because Jellicles can. I forgot where I was supposed to go. Where's the cranky thing? I love cats. Fuck off. But I don't like the fucking movie. That shit was trash. Go, go. Bark, bark, doggies. Hey, doggy. You're my favorite customer. Nobody does? I think there's at least like a couple people that actually like the movie. Go all the way back? What the fuck? For what? Isn't it this? Wait, there was another crank somewhere. Where was it? There was another crank. Wait, that was in the police station? I could have sworn there was another one in here. Somewhere. Are you going to bed?
Are you going to bread? Are you going to bread? Hell yeah, brother! If I didn't need to use the crank anymore, it would have had an X on it, but it doesn't.
Yo, that fucking puta scared me.
La 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 la.
I'm gonna be honest. I just want to hear this man make noises. Alright, it's time to be brave. I feel nice and tucked in. I feel tucked in. I feel snug. Oh, I forgot that bitch is in there. Never mind. See you later. I should have fucking saved. Save what? You haven't done anything? Saved your asshole. Kuro! Thank you so much for the 10 gifted subs. I hate it when they do this shit. The swelling of the music shit. When they're like,
hey, have you ever heard silence so deafening?
It's a small electronic part. Does something come out from there? Oh god, I have like no space, baby. Like no space. I got too much weed. might have to go back. I think I might have to go back. Cause I gotta... I have no space! Holy shit, look at all the fucking herb I have! The fuck am I gonna do with all this weed? Shit. They don't fuck around. They don't fuck around when it comes to like noise. Do they? What? Oh my God! No! Oh my God! I didn't mean to fire off all those bullets, fuck! Where the fuck did that dog come from? Oh my God, I just have one bullet. Well, no, I have more. I have three shotgun bullets. Fuck. Oh my God, did you see that shit? Where is the locked door anyway? When I get out, I run this way, and then that way. Okay. To the left. I gotta run! Ah! Oh my god, I forgot who this is! I don't know what door it is. Oh, is it this one? Oh, I see which one it is. Is it that one? Ah! What the fuck? Stupid ass doggy! What the fuck, you dummy? That dog was stupid. Oh shit, I'm back inside! What?! I'm back in here! What?! What a nice little hat. What? I don't need all these all the time. Should I keep 3 or 2? What? Magnum ammo? Electrical part. like to save a lot because I'm paranoid all the time that I'm gonna die at any moment. Judge me and my saving habits. I'm always on high alert. Oh God. I have a wood. Wood? Yeah, sure. I feel like you're baiting me into wasting my one wood! I would need a wood. Oh, I'm drinking a chalky milk. Hold on. Belle, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Whose birthday is it? Should I even have my wood? I don't need my wood. What's that noise? Do you hear that? I know you fucking heard it. I know you can hear it. my wood on here. Now I feel safe. What the heck? Why did I shoot twice? Happening. What the heck is that?
Just
I mean, I don't really think he's been gonna pay attention to me. Okay. Oh my god, it scared me. Okay, I could go into the east office and then loot everything in the station before using crank? Okay. Okay.
Marvin.
Oh no.
No. Damn it.
Why? Goodbye, Marvin. You were my friend for like 5 minutes. Where is it that I had to go again? Put him out of his misery? Bye, Marvin. Holy shit. Marvin,
I'll
you're
stop
strong.
This, Lieutenant. I promise.
Goodbye, Marvin. What the fuck is that? Oh, we could go to the dark room! Since Marvin is dead, I'll go through the other door. Maybe... Where'd he go? Locker. What a waste of time. What a waste of time. Use this red jewel for, huh? I don't think I can get the safety deposit box yet because, oh wait, what about the records room? Was there something in there that was important? It was a heart door and a club door. Oh, but I have a diamond key. Safety deposit room. Oh, upstairs? What about in here too? Star's office and armory. Oh, I can go in the linen room over here in the main hall. Oh. Oogie. Gotta be very careful and very quiet. Booty butt cheeks. Why is it that Resident Evil is like practically the only game I've ever finished? It's the only games I'll ever finish! What the fuck is this? I'm a Resident Evil streamer, I guess. Bro, I still fucking want the fucking... I want the combination to this damn safe. Six, two, 11? What? Are you guys giving me... Are you guys... What?
Oh my god, are you guys helping me? Wow, so excited, thanks. That was wrong. For 2069. Demon Slayer episode? Yeah, we can watch it. We gotta watch Attack on Titan and Demon Slayer. But... we'll watch it together. Tomorrow.
butt cheeks guy. Another save?
Don't worry, thank you so much for the gifted subs. Thank you, arigato. Toto! Thank you for the gifted subs. Like, thank you so much for the gifted subs. Thank you very much. For the gifted subs, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you very much. Yes, thank you so much for the gifted subs. Thank you. Oh, my. Dun 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 dun. I like this game. I like it a lot. Oh, I don't have a USB yet. One day I'll get the USB. Pan, thank you for the biddlies. Thank you. I really like Resident Evil games. They're so much fun. They're scary, but it's fun and scary at the same time. What? Oh, okay. I'll go this way to go down and then go into the place with the key. The showers. Okay. 103 and 203. All right. What is this? Oh yeah, I don't have that. I don't have a heart key. So now I have to go up. Wait. I have to go up, right? Wait, no. Where do I go now? The fuck is this? What is this? What is that? Oh, you don't... I need to be the other girl with heart key, huh? Okay, so I guess I have to go this way? Yeah, I got the red gem. Where do I go now? Kyo-chan, thank you so much for the gifted subs. Thank you. Above the art room? Okay, I gotta go. What's that noise? Texting me? I'm just finding out, just asking a question. Oh shit, let me go back down and save before I forget. alternative. And thank you for the gifted subs. Thank you. We could store that away now. Wait, what? Handgun ammo on the second floor, main hall, bottom left? What? This left? Or is this right? Bruh, thanks for telling me. What the fuck? I love you guys. I would have never gone there. I would have never gone there. Oh, I see. Three rounds per pull? No wonder I'm wasting bullets. What the fuck? I don't know if I want this. I think I'm gonna take it off. Should I store it or should I keep it on me? Put it in the box. Oh, T-san, thank you so much for the gifted subs. What time is it? 4:22. Beep, 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 beep. Hello, Sarah. Am I ever gonna be able to get the shit in the armory? Thank you so much for the gift and song. Oh, I need heart key. Heart key. What's downstairs? What's upstairs? Oh my God. D9 strong, congrats, thank you! Thank you. That means a lot, thank you very much. What is that breathing? Yeah, Monkey's on his way home now.
Son of a bitch.
Oh my god. There's noises everywhere. I freaking panicked. Trapped here? Fucking knife, you asshole. Reload, motherfucker. Does it look like I have my shit together right now? Fuck Apollo. Where the fuck am I? Oh. Fuck am I? Oh my god, you idiot. What the heck? Oh my god, I gotta use the bathroom. Gotta use the bathroom! Can I pause for bathroom? I'm a bathroom. I'm a bathroom because I got a bathroom. Because bathroom's got a bathroom.
Thank you.
I'm alive, don't worry. I'm alive and I am fine. And I'm no longer Bartoon. Oh shit, what time is it? Okay, I still have time. I still have time! Oh! Bartoon. I'm not Bartoon. Hold on, let me get comfortable. I'm fine. I hope you guys didn't worry. I took a I went to the bathroom. And the water heater got fixed, so I took a really tiny, quick shower. And I feel refreshed and clean. I took a shower. I'm squeaky now. Feel good. Feel good. Yeah, I no longer Barton. Oh no, I forgot to wash my face. I can't go back over there. I'm gonna wipe my face instead. Got to wash face. I brushed my teeth, but I forgot to wash my face. I'm never stinky. I can be. I gotta shower every day, but because the water heater was broken, I was just taking a bird bath. I'll probably go wash my face later. I have jelly legs right now. I don't know. I have jelly legs right now, you know. I'm not used to using my legs a lot, so when I do, I get jelly leggies. And I'm like, no move now. Yeah, I'm getting strong. I feel stronger lately. But I gotta take a break now, cause getting in and out of the shower is a lot. Sleepy Coffee, thank you for the 10 gifted subs. You can't have my jelly leggies! They're mine. They're my jelly leggies. I'm a wee less. Oh. Fuck. Hold on. Oh god, I forgot. Puzzle time. Fuck. Okay, I gotta take a break at 6 to take medicine. And then, I don't know if Monkey's gonna be stopping by later. I know he's on his way home now. But definitely, if he doesn't come by later, he'll be here. We'll be hanging out tomorrow, for sure. So yeah, so if he's not coming by later, we'll be hanging out tomorrow. For some fun time. Oh god, I forgot we're in puzzle day. We're in puzzle mode. Puzzle time. The fuck does this do again? So much water! So much water! Give me all the water! Can I burn myself if I touch the fire? Just asking for a friend. Holy shit! Metal, oyasumi nasai, good night. Anybody who's going to sleep, good night. Rest well, don't be like me. What is... Uh-oh. Why? Okay. I know there's gonna be some fucked up shit happening now because there's two fucking herbs here. Oh god. Oh man, I made a mistake. I should have just combined all three. Too much healing now, fuck! Oh man, I should have left the crank thingy. I don't need it. I like to put it in the box. I'll drop it. I like to put it in the box. I like to save my stuff. It's memories. Goodbye, Crank. You served me well. You're so cute. cute crank. You get that feeling too? See? I'm not the only one. Oh dear God. Can you please calm down? Tutu, thank you so much for the 50 gift. Ah! 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 Are they not coming up the stairs? Tutu! Tutu, thank you so much for the gifted subs! Thank you! Thank you! We have 56k? Oh god, you guys get to choose my next cover song! We're just standing there. What's that dog doing? Oh my god, can I pause really quick? Please. Please. I'll pause really quick. I'll put my cat on the mic. I gotta update my stuff. I get a free pause, yeah. You son of a bitch! What the fuck? Beep 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 beep. Oh, a Cali track. A Cali track, a Cali track. Da 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 da. anaconda? Beep, 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 beep. Oh yeah, I'm already doing a cover of King, don't worry. Oh my god, hold on. I'm already doing a King cover, don't worry about it. Oh, there's an update for it already? Okay. We'll put a... We'll do a... Whatchamacallit? A poll for the cover song. We'll choose it later today, maybe. I think I might want to do a poll on a website so that there could be more choices. Cause if we do a poll on Twitch only, Friday, no. No! Yeah, straw poll. Because we'll only have like 5 choices, and I know people have a lot of ideas. But we'll do it in a little bit.
Sorry, I can't hang out tonight. I'm chilling with the boys. Nah, there's not gonna be any other girls. Just me and the boys.
I'm off a boot pack. Woo! Smoking beanies tonight. I got a big sack. Woo! It's making boys come all night. I want a big crack. Pounding beef on his back. He want a big nut, big slut. Well, I'm all of that. I'm off a boot. Boys come all night. I want a big rack. Pound and beef on his back. He want a
fucking love that song. Fuck. Okay, let's back to the game. Motherfuckers! Suck my... Suck it. Fuck. Hiya! Come on up here, buddy!
Son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch! Come back here! Jesus! Jesus! Shit!
Come up the stairs!
Come up the stairs, big boy! Yoo-hoo! Yoo-hoo! Come up the stairs, big boy! You know you wanna take a bite out of my ass! Come and catch me if you can! You son of a bitch. You dare ignore me?
Come back here!
What the fuck, you fucking coward? Hello? What the fuck? He wants penis? Take my penis, please. What the fuck? What a son of a bitch. To go up there, and I wanted you guys to follow me, and you didn't fall for my plan. I'm so sad. Now I'm gonna have to kill them. I'm guessing I need to get the stuff that's over there, huh? My way! Get away from me! Fine! You wanna fucking dance? Let's dance! Bitch!
I can
Clover Key. Someone lose a key? Yeah, your mom. Your fucking mom. I know that something really bad is gonna happen when I see a fucking typewriter there. I could've discarded the other thing in here! No, now I lost it forever and I don't have the memory. Fuck. Okay. Alright, this is like way too much. What? Got up. They can't come in here, can they? This is a safe room. It's supposed to be safe. They can't come in here. Safe place. This is my safe space. I'm smoking Venus in here. Oh my god. Wait. Oh no, I don't even have a fucking milk. I wanted to fucking drink a milk. Oh no. I put out the fire. Yeah. I'm very skilled. What?
Jesus Christ!
Oh my god! Does he know where I am? Does he know where I am all the time? Does he follow me everywhere? Does he follow me everywhere all the time? You've gotta be fucking kidding me. How do I? I can't turn off my flashlight. I don't know how to do it. Okay, so here's the reason why I haven't moved. I was because I wanted to know if he'll follow me regardless of where I am. Because if he's gonna come over here, wouldn't it be smart if I just let him come in here and then I do the loop de loop and then run out the room and then leave? He won't come in here? I hear him. I'm just afraid at now. I'm afraid now that I waited too long. Wait, he won't go into the stars room? Why? Oh my God! Oh my God! How is this motherfucker so fast? Oh my God, you are fucking kidding me! No, there's no way! There's no fucking way! Fuck this shit! No! I hate this game! This is even scarier than the other game! I don't give a fuck. 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 Oh my god. I don't care. 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 I don't care about the. I don't care. I don't care if I have to compliment him. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care right now. I don't care. It's so scary. Oh my god, my hands are shaking. What the fuck? I got so scared, but what were the odds that I was gonna run into that fucking piece of shit? That thing startled me. Gato Volador, thank you for it. The 10 gifted subs, oh my god. Question. He can get me in the main hall, can't he? What the hell? Then that's not. What the fuck? That's a safe spot. He shouldn't be able to get me in there. Room? It's a big room. It's a hallway room. Are we ever truly safe? Are we ever truly safe? I don't know. I think I have to take medicine now, so I'm gonna end the game. And I'll try again later when I'm more brave. Yeah, shit got real after Marvin. I didn't save. I'm gonna fucking die anyway. That motherfucker bit my ass. Alright, if I die, then I die. If I don't die, then I'll find a save.
bruh.
Just fucking kill me. I can handle the other creatures. I can handle the other creatures. It's that creepy thing, man. It's that big man that's scary. I can handle the creatures. It's just that big man is really fucking scary. I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna fucking play it. I don't give a fuck. But not now. I need to calm down. I'm gonna take my medicine. Then we can play some Inscription. I need to calm down. I need to calm down, bro.